Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. For those of you who might have just come in, the reason for all these microphones is that we're recording live for Blue Note Records. It's going to be titled Lee Morgan Quintet Live at Hermosa Beach, The Lighthouse. So, you know, we'll just go ahead and do our regular thing. Although you will be hearing a lot of new material, so keep this in mind. We are recording. And things like, all the things that we already have out, can't be asking us to play because it wouldn't make too much sense. Besides, I think you'll dig most of the things that we plan. And we'll try to slide in something now and then anyway. Right, Duke? The members of the band on piano, Harold Mayburn. On the tenor saxophone, Benny Maupin. On the drums, Mickey Roca. And at the bass, Jimmy Merritt. My name is Lee Morgan. So now while the man is getting the balance and everything together, we would like to start by doing a tune composed by Harold Mayburn. This one is entitled The Beehive.